Breaking news coming in. Congress leader DK Shivakumar will arrive at the Enforcement Directorate in connection with a money laundering case. DK Shivakumar has said that he is not a thief and has not grabbed anyone's land. The IT department, remember, earlier said that it found unaccounted and misreported wealth reportedly linked to DK Shivakumar.
Lot of questions which I doesn't know, they have raised and they have asked me to submit various documents, but I need time for them. Some documents which has been I have tried to procure immediately, definitely I'll have to give to them.
They have mentioned that there is some 429 crores of unaccounted income that was generated in 2016-2017.
If they want, let them take it, whatever is there, they have their wish, we have made the law, they can ask. Not only 429, there are so many issues which has been discussed in the media on the income tax raid and the papers found to me. Lot of things, they will have to summon so many people. Let me see.
Are you confident that you will have easy day today?
See, I am telling you, I am not a thief. I have not done any crime. I have not done any land grabbing. I have not done any corruption. There are no charges on me on any issues. It is a purely a political raid. I wanted to help a friend, a party. When the MLAs, Gujarat MLAs were there, 42 MLAs were there, CRPF people came. Income tax raid has been from the day one, they are showing what all harassment has to be done to me, my parents, my family members, my friends, all my supporters, I know. This is the continuation of it. Nothing I have done wrong. I am ready to face it. I am not a coward. I am ready to face any type of circumstances. I know when my heart is clear, my thoughts are clear, I am ready to face it. But one thing, I am telling my friends, my officials, not to misuse their power.
Let's go across to Bhavtosh joining us on the phone line. Bhavtosh, obviously DK Shivakumar claiming that he's not done anything, but if you can take us through the background of this case.
In August 2017, the Income Tax Department carried out raids at his residence, not only in Karnataka, but also in Delhi. These were nationwide raids, and Income Tax Department had accused him of running a hawala operation and also claimed that he has an unaccounted wealth of at least 429 crore rupees, which he never reported to the Income Tax Department. Following Income Tax filing a prosecution complaint, the ED filed a case of money laundering. In January, he was called for the questioning for the first time. He did not join the investigation. Then again, on 12th of February, he was asked to appear before the ED. He in fact challenged this before the Karnataka High Court. The Karnataka High Court last week rejected his plea asking for quashing of these summons, and he had no option but to appear before the ED. His questioning started last Friday, but that went on for 3 to 4 hours. And then again on Saturday, this would be the third round of questioning. The ED officials have said that they have asked him to come with some documents because he had claimed that he is a rightful owner of some of the properties which were listed as Benami by the Income Tax Department.
All right, Bhavtosh, thanks for joining us with those details.